not to pray to his God anymore. Or I'll lock you in the lion's den and throw away the key to the door. But the very next day found Daniel down on his bended knees. The difference is time he opened the blind so the whole wide world could see. I don't care what you say, I'm gonna pray anyway. Gonna lift my hands unto the Lord for the things he's done for me. I just got to get away, find a place to seek his face. I don't care what you say, I've got a right to pray. Well, they tell our children not to pray when they walk through the schoolhouse door. According to the Constitution, you can't do that anymore. Well, I wonder what old Daniel would say if he were alive today. If the judge declared no more prayer, I believe old Daniel would say, hey, I don't care what you say, I'm gonna pray anyway. Gonna lift my hands unto the Lord for the things he's done for me. I just got to get away, find a place to seek his face. I don't care what you say, I've got a right to pray. I don't care what you say, I'm gonna pray anyway. Gonna lift my hands unto the Lord for the things he's done for me. I just got to get away, find a place to seek his face. I don't care what you say, I've got a right to pray. I don't care what you say, I've got a right to pray.
Face. I don't care what you say.